Hello, hello, hello! I'm back playing another game from itch.io, and this one is My Little Blacksmith Shop. Now, it just looks like a cute little blacksmith shop simulator, so I'm assuming I'm going to be making weapons and doing things, and so far, I really like this style. I like this blocky, very simplified look to games, so let's start. Let's see what this is. Okay, how do I interact with this? Either interact? No? Oh, right click. What? Why would it be like that? You right click and you have to hold? So it's like you're physically grabbing it with your hand. Oh god. Is that my house? Okay, so. Oh! Oh! Hey now, who are you out there? Are you a customer lining up for my special services? Okay, left click. Shop closed. Click sign, open and close. Okay, I'm not gonna open yet. Ooh! Oh, this is I like this. Oh, God. Oh, God. Let's just jump on top of it. And then click it. And then zoom in. Okay. 2 ingot bars. Blades, hammer. 3 ingot bars. 2 hand blades, hammer. Okay. Click on parts and ingot to change its shape when on anvil. Click again to cycle different shapes. Cycle breakdown. Blade, hammerhead. Okay. Get off of the anvil. Get over there. Alright. Coin chest. Okay, so I guess that's where they pay me. That's, I guess, the ingots over here. And what's this? I don't know what that is. This is something. This parts. This is my tools. Can I click on those? No. Okay, so maybe that's just for decoration. There's a forge there. Oh, and I turn it on and off. Why'd it get dark? Oh, is there a day-night cycle? Oh, how sweet a McGee. How cute a Magoo. I love it. Ooh, and then there's something in the water there? Oh, okay, I just threw that. No, you go back down in there. I don't know what you are, but you go back where you were. Whee! Okay, you're just a floaty thing, I guess. All right, can I go out here? What's out here? What is this? I don't know what that is. Okay, can I like chop wood? No, but I can bump into it. Oh wait, no, I can pick it up. Hiya! Everything! Hiya! Okay. All right, I think I'm gonna, what is this? What does that do? What are you? I think I'm ready to start my day in a bit. Is that a fucking rock golem with an apple head? Why are you a thing? Click you. Why? Oh, my shop name. Sweet. This is going to be... Boobs. Alfred's. Weapon. No. Boobs Alfred's Sword Emporium. What is that? Size. Yeah, it's big. Okay, done. Welcome to Boobs Alfred's Sword Emporium, where everyone says sword. All right. I'm ready to make some swords for people. Close. Let's go to bed. And then wake up to start my day. Click. Oh, right click. Left click. Oh, there we go. All right. Day 2. What is going on out there? All right, let's go. I'm ready to open the shop. Oh God, I fell over here. That's, oh, what are you? Hey, can I take you? Right click. I'll bring you into my, what? Where did, oh, come with me, come. We're gonna go into the shop. You're gonna join your little blue friend in there. I'll just throw you through the window. That's fine. It's all fine and good in Boobs Alfred's Sword Emporium. Come. Come float over here with your pal. Thank you. All right. Let's begin my day. Click. Left click. I will say it's a bit weird. I don't really understand. Hey, wow. These people are very excited to order things. Okay. I really loved the way you look and the way you ran. All right. Okay. Oh, 53 seconds. All right. Here to pick up that one hand hammer. All right. So, okay. Materials. I guess one handed hammer is ingot. Do I melt it here? All right. Can I take this? I feel like I need you. I need you in my life. How do I do? Okay, do I just click on you? Click, 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 click. No, wait, no, no. Click, 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 click. Oh God, no. How do I do? I don't remember. Oh God, no. Let's pull all the parts out of here and see. I probably should have figured this out before I opened the shop. But you know what? It's a learning experience. We learn and grow as people as we go. It's fine. Everything's fine. Oh, do I take it over here to this bench? I don't remember what it said I have to do. Oh, all right. So, wait. So, I want to make a small... I need the small hammer, I guess. Go in here. Go in this. Oh, no, I have to assemble them. Things are starting to click in my mind. I have to assemble this here, I think. So I can make of this. No! Move! Okay. Go together. Great. So I've got a hammer now. Okay. That's... Alright. Let's try that again. It's fine. It's fine to fail. Failure is just learning what not to do. Alright. Now... okay. I guess I didn't learn the first time that that's not what I'm supposed to do there. So, customers, I'm sorry. You're just going to have to... You know what, customers? You know what? Get out. Get out. I'm having issues. Get out of my shop. You, sir, I understand you need it. I know you're going to battle. Please, Beowulf, leave. Oh, goodness. All right. Go in. Now, how do I make you stay as a hammer? I don't know. Sir... Thank you. Close this damn door. People don't listen. I told you the shop is closed. You can't read. Maybe you can't read. You don't have eyes. All right. What did this say again? What did you say again? And here we go again with this bullshit. Flip. Thank you. All right. What did you say again here? All right. I need 2 ingots for blades and the hammer. And 3 if it's a two-handed. I click on the parts and the ingot to change its shape when on the anvil. That's what I read. This is fine. This is how people do things. You don't pop out of the womb understanding how to forge. You don't. You know, you take baby steps. Everybody learns at their own pace. I'm apparently learning at a snail's pace, but that's fine. I'm going to go back upstairs and I'm going to read that note again because clearly I didn't take from it what I was supposed to take from it. Ugh. All right. I'm stuck. I am stuck in something. Close the oath. Woo! I got stuck there in the door. Okay. Let's watch out for that. Don't open the door when you're behind it. That's not a thing you should do. All right. Let's try this again. What am I doing wrong? Oh, that's what happened. Okay, that's the part I forgot, that if I don't like it, I bring it to the anvil to disassemble. So that explains why it would just crumble. So I'm supposed to be doing all of the crafting over on that table. So once it's completed, bring it to the inventory area. Okay. All right, I'm going to try this again. I'm going to try this again. It's fine. I can do this. I have a brain. I do. Trust me. I have one. And I will use it. I'm going to try making 1 simple sword. I'm going to try something like this. Now, this is what the swords look like. This is a double-handed. This is a single. This is a hammer. We're on a roll now. You go here. Eh. Where's the tiny stick? Where's the tiny bottom? Where'd the tiny bottom go? Is it over here? It was over here. Okay. All right. So. No, I want you... Okay, fine. I'll do the big one then. I'll do the big one. So now I've got that. Okay. Good. Go away. Go away from me.
Eh.
Okay. You heat up more. Heat up until you're nice and hot. Good. Okay, so you're nice and hot and sparkly.
Eh.
Oh! I did it! Yay, I did it! Okay. But I need the big sword thing, though. But now... Oh, okay. Once I put it together, then I change... Ah, I see. Eh. No. Come here. Eh. Sweet! All right. I'm learning. Okay, so then if I take this, I'm going to say I'm possibly happy with it. Well, wait, no, because the blade looks too small for that. I want that big blade. I want that Mamma Jamma blade. I need 3 ingot for that. Where do I get more ingot? All right, wait, let me disassemble this because I'm going to put the small handle on that instead. Okay. You, small handle, bip. Then this part down here, give it a bip. All right, we're just gonna bip. Come on, bip. Come on, smich. Come on, meh. Sweet, done. That is a nice small single-handed sword, and then I put it in my inventory. Eh,
eh, eh.
Okay, that's good enough. I really shouldn't be touching this with my hand. Ow, ow, ow! I'm kidding, it didn't hurt. It's just a game! Mwap. No, I'm not done with you. Get up on this anvil so I can tell you what your destiny will be. Click. 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 That's what I wanted. I wanted a biggin. I wanted that biggin. Get that girth. All right, here we go. La 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 la, I'm a little blacksmith. La 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 la, and I'm also black, so I'm a little black blacksmith. Where did you go? Oh, you fell through the table. Welcome, welcome, one and all, to Boobs Alfred's Sword Emporium. Oh, I guess it's too late, but that's fine. You know what? I keep late hours. That's all well and good. Look at the sunrise. Come one, come all. I've got the sharpest edge in the land. No, still none. Oh, did I see? No, okay. Bing, boing, boing, bing, pong, bing, boing, boing, bing, bing, pong, boing. That's so satisfying. All right, here we go. Do-dee-doo-doo-dee. Oh, get up here. I'm trying to make the hammer. Whoa! Do you have a problem? Come together! Right now. Over me. Thank you. I'll go to bed. And there better be all the customers I could ever ask for when I wake up. Day 3. Here we go. Oh, I just realized. Here, I can place the orders here. I was thinking that... I'm so dumb. For some reason, I thought that the customers came here and placed their order. And then... Ooh, customer! Customer! But anyway, long story short, that's where I placed the order for more supplies. Yay! Sir, how can I help you? You would like a two-hand sword now. Oh. Surely you didn't mean to be so rude, but I will get you your sword. I think that's a one-handed... Ah, yes, my two-handed fell down there. Excuse me while I order more ingot. I hope it actually comes quite quickly. Oh, I need 1, 2, 3 ingot, please, which cost $15 and I only have 7. All right, sir, I think you are going to have to settle for a one-handed sword because that is all I have at the moment in time. There you go. Please take it and leave. Can I give you this one that's conveniently on display so I know what to do? No, of course not. I need more money. Oh, good. Get out of here. Somebody else, come order from me, please. Come order so I can get money, so I can get things. Because I can't get a thing right now. Yeah. You look like a fellow in need of a single-handed sword. Oh, of course you want a bloody hammer. Fine. Where's my hammer? Here you go. It's a nice one-hand hammer for you, sir. Would you like that? Would you like this? It's great. I've got special grommets on here. Look at this detail. Handmade. Made out of glass or whatever this was over here. I don't know, but it was made out of it. Take it. Take it! Oh, you know, you're all so bloody picky. I don't understand how I'm supposed to help you if you won't help yourselves. Who are you trying to kill that it's so specific that you have to do it with a certain weapon? This is going to work just fine. You know what? Fine. Whatever. I'll disassemble that shit. It's not for you. Get out. Get out. You have 7 seconds to leave my sight. Oh, bloody hell. You know these people. Sir, would you like to come to my shop, or are you the person who just left? You're all disappointed. I get it. I should change this to Boobs Alfred's Failure Emporium. Oh, whatever, I don't give up. I'm going to sleep, and I'm starting a new day. Day 4. Come near, come far, wherever you are, to Boobs Alfred's Sword Emporium, where the prices are low, and the skill is also. Oi, sir! 1 two-handed hammer coming right up. Here we go. Bliff there. And we get my big ol' Where's that big thing here? Here it is. Bliff, come on. Blah. Alright. 2-handed hammer for you, sir. There you go. Right is rain. Is that not correct? Is this not actually the 2-handed hammer? Because it says the 2-hand requires... it requires 3 ingot. Oh, dear. So, leave. Leave already. Just before this gets nasty. Leave. I can't help you, sir. I can't help you. I know you wanted to save your family from that troll, but you're going to have to do it another day. Because I don't have a 2-handed nothing for you. Goodbye. Goodbye. Yep. Later. See ya. You had a nice butt, sir. You got a nice juicy bedank. Hi, sir, I see you. Yellow, sir. Yellow, would you like to... Oh, new customer. Please want a 1-handed freaking sword. Please. Oh, you want a 2-handed sword now, do you, Mr. Amau? Guess what you're gonna get? Nothing. I'm not even going to look at you. I'm going to turn my back to you because this is bullshit. I'm very mad that I can't get this because... Oh! It came out! Oh, sweet! Sir, I might be able to accommodate your needs after all. Please give me 1 moment. 1 moment, please. Wait, here, disassemble. No, I don't need you no more. Blah. All right, give me this. Great. And... All right, sir, is this what you'd like? A 2-handed sword. Ready-made. Best steel you'll find for this price. You son of a bitch! Oh, good. You have something on your shoulder? Okay, you need a 1-handed sword. Great, I can do that. Where's my 1-handed sword at? Where did that go? Did I disassemble it? Maybe, I don't know. All right, let's... Can I re-clink you? No, get on the anvil. Sir, I'm sorry. I'll be with you in 1 moment. Click. Okay, no. Oh, wait. Here we go. Okay. I've got this one already. I've got that one ready to go. That. And then we get the little one. Beh. And then we got the little one of that. Beh. Come on. Beh. Great. All right, sir. Here. Is that good for you? How do I give it to you? Take it. It's right there in front of you. Take it and leave me money. I swear if that countdown goes down and you don't take that fucking sword. You piece of shit. You know what? Shop's closed. I'm mad. I'm gonna go up here and I'm gonna read this one more time because I don't understand what I'm doing wrong, up on the table. Once it's done, bring it to the inventory area. Oh, and they'll grab it. Okay. My fault, not the customer's. I thought that I was just storing it in inventory, but that once they came, I was supposed to actually put it here. Now things make more sense. Plop. We're gonna give this one more go. This is so sad. Day 5. I have not fed myself. I have not showered. This shop is all I have in the world. Will the gods look favorably upon me today and bring me customers so that I too may prosper? Customers, please do come in, come in. It's a nice warm atmosphere. I have floating gems. You don't see that every day. Can you come in? Can you come in and order something for me? Hi. I like the detail on their bodies that they do have, like, clothing and that, yeah, get out of here. That they have clothing. It looks like, you know, they have something over their shoulder. I do like that. I like that a lot. I don't feel like they need texture. It's cool that they don't. Oh my god, sir, please want a sword. Please. If you care about me at all. Wait, can I make stuff? What happens if I do this? Can I chop this? Or can I just... Golem, what do? You're not helping me. Can you do something with that? Okay. Just go back inside. Nothing happened. I am getting a bad review in old-timey Yelp. Oh, good. A two-handed sword. There's one right there. Yes! Yes! $31, bitch. Thank you and come again. Oh, okay. I'm gonna close the shop. Oh, I'm so happy. I have finally got my first sale. Look at that. Two-handed sword to Uivinio. Oh, sir, you don't know how happy you made me. All right, so let's assess the situation here. As a small business owner, I need to be frugal about my supplies, you know, about expense and profit. So let's order some ingot. Let's get some ingot here. I'm on a roll now. How fast does it come? Place order. Order number 2, please. Thank you. Yay! All right. Oh, we're cooking with gas now, buddy boys. Well, actually, we're cooking with a forge, but let's not get technical. Blip. Forge, forge, forge my dreams into reality. I really like this game. I really like it. Okay. I mean, I was bad at it for the first few days, but now I think I'm catching on. Goes to show you that you should read very carefully and actually retain what you read. Okay. You get on there too. It'd be nice though if the ingots would kind of snap to this, but clunk. Yeah. All right, I got a big in. Let's open the shop. Let's go to bed. And I'll be back. I'm very excited that I now know what the hell I'm doing after days. I would have already been fired by now. Good thing it's my own shop. Ha ha. Nice to be your own boss. Do-do-do-do-do. I'm happy to go to work. But what do these things do? What do you do? I don't know what you do. I'm gonna put you over here. I'm just gonna gather my things over here so I can look at them. Oh wait, that's probably for the shields, because then you would like slide your hand in behind it, I'm guessing. Okay. Here to pick up that one hand sword. No problem. There's a one-handed sword over there already, I think. Wanna go get it? Here it is. I think it's a one-handed that I made. Yay! Thank you. Come again. More money. Woo! So far, my suggestions would be that I want the customers to come a little bit more frequently. I want them to come faster. Is that the sun setting? That happens very quickly. Hi, maybe a two-hand hammer, please. Did I do a one-hand hammer over there? I think that's a one-hand. I don't know. Is this a two-hander? I forgot. No, it's a two-hander. Here. Yay! Okay, so I guess, does it have to be laying on this a certain way? Again, I really like this game, but the pacing of it, I feel, is negatively affected by the speed of the customers and also the fact that things don't kind of snap to where they need to. Like, I do like dragging it and trying to drop it. I think that's cool. I like games that kind of have physics to them. But at the same time, I feel like I just want to go like plunk, you know what I mean, and have it be done. At least for the inventory, I want it to just like bloop, especially if the placement of it is going to affect whether they pick it up or not. Or is it not the placement? Is it that they're only going to pick it up right when I drop it, no matter where I drop it? Huh, curious. I would also like to see that the last order that you placed clear from there instead of sitting there. Okay, so I need a one-handed, which only requires 2 ingot. I don't have that much time. I don't have that much time, sir. I'm trying my best. It is just me. My family is off to the market, and because we lack modern transportation, that means they've been gone for 5 years. So you're just gonna have to bear with me. I'm gonna give him the one-handed guard. Oh god, it's too late, isn't it? Well, you know, lesson learned. Just build everything in advance. I like this, though. This is calming. You know, just me running my own shop, minding my own business. It also gets a tad dark for my taste at night, but then again, that's what night does, you know? That's how night do. Blop, blop, ba-dop, bop, ba-dop, ba-dop, ba-ba-da, boo, ba-doo, boo. I'm forging now my ingots, heating them in the forge. One-hand grip, please. One-hand grip coming right up from the gods. Thank you. Plunk. Thunder. Thunder. Day 7, and I'm ready to go. Let's head down to Geordie LaForge. Get it? Hi. A one-hand sword. Coming right up, sir. I have one ready to go. It's a new style I'm trying out. Let me know how you like it. Vlish! Sorry. Vlish. Thank you. Oh, looks very good on you, sir. Tell your friends. Boobs Alfred's Sword Emporium is open to the masses. I don't discriminate. Hello, sir. Purple man, would you like a sword? You look very confident. I don't think you need a weapon. That's fine. Blech. Gorgeous. That's gorgeous. All right, you need a one-handed sword. Do I have a blade ready to go? I don't know what you are. You go in the water. Oh, here's a blade here. Good. Please get up there. Please, for the love of Odin. Oh, you're the two-handed. Oh dear, sir, I think... Yeah, you already knew what I was gonna say. Get the fuck, oh. Let's just preemptively go to bed. All right. Yeah, okay. Let's order some more ingot while I'm waiting for customers. You need a two-handed hammer. Well, sir, I have this new model that has a spiffy fancy biff. It's fancy schmancy. Yeah, see, I knew that was a two-handed... You bitch. Yeah, so that, if that's very sensitive to where you drop it, then I think that needs to be less sensitive. Like people. Hello, welcome to Boobs Alfred's Sword Emporium. Oh, you need a two-handed sword? I've got one right here. You'll enjoy this one. Extra killing, this does. There you go. Thank you. Come again. Up and down. Up and throw. Good. Combine. Nice. Oh, you're a dick and a half, 'cause you left right when I was done. Fine. It's ready to go for the next customer. Hi. Oh, you're here to pick up a pole arm. Sure, here. Here you go. Thank you. Come again. I love money. Bye. All right, so this is my little blacksmith shop, and I absolutely adore it. I think everybody should play this game, preferably better than I did, and support the developers of this. It's a cute idea. I really like the way they implemented it. I like the style of the graphics. Again, just a recap of the things I would like to see changed. I would like to see a larger anvil surface so that things don't go flying around too much. I would like to see all of the clicking be either left or right, rather than some things working only with left click and some things only working with right. I would like to see the paper just be something you pick up just by clicking on it, and it automatically kind of centers itself, so you don't have to worry about the physics of the paper the way that you do about these items. I really like the way that the order boards and all of that is implemented. That's fine. But I would also like to see, over here with the inventory, I would like it to just be, like I said, less sensitive, so that you really know that you could just plop it and it'll go where it needs to go for the customer to definitely get it. And I would like to see the customers sped up. I would like to have more customers. Oh, and then last thing, like I said, I wish that there were some kind of something, like just give me something so I know, besides being able to look outside, that it's time to close my shop or open it. But anyway, besides that, yeah, I really, really like this. Everybody, play it, support the devs. It's great.